Welcome back to another reaction, and as you know, my reactions are timeless. Just kidding. For this video, I'll be reacting to the Boyz's Timeless, so let's get to it. Ooh, he has the flowers. I wonder who's he gonna give it to. The question is, who's going to pop up? One, a member. Two, a girl, maybe idol, actress, or maybe a trainee. Three, it's going to be the fandom. Dobie? They're called Dobie, right? Okay, so let's continue. No, we didn't get a resolution to that, but maybe we'll get the answer later in the video. Okay. Oh, I think Timeless is like a song for the fans saying that the group's going to be together forever, pretty much. Isn't this like Superstar Beats? They're playing their own game. Yeah, okay, so I'm guessing this is a song for the fans to say that they're going to be together for forever, because there have been members that have left in with their own reasons, like health reasons and then like injuries and stuff like that, but the Boyz will be the Boyz forever. Oh, Jenga. Jenga is always... I don't think I'm good with Jenga. But I have to say that they are this... I really like this... this theme with it, like the summer theme. I watched Maverick and... it's Maverick. And like they were wearing darker colors. It was a darker theme music video. And I'm not really a fan of kind of... it depends. Like... it really depends on the people, but like for the Boyz, I really like youthful songs. But then Maverick was pretty addicting, so I guess maybe it was the MV that I didn't really like. I like different colors, not just all like dark colors. Okay, back to the MV. I feel like this might be in Jeju somewhere, because that is close to the sea. Filmed in somewhere near Jeju, or in Jeju, because it's close to the sea and there's a harbor there. And dang, oh, watching this video is like, oh my gosh, it looks so fun. I wish I was in the MV. I'm never going to be in an MV. Like, why would I be? I'm not in Korea. I don't know where that thought came from, but it seems really fun to film an MV, to be honest. How come their hair looks so fine? If you're at the sea, doesn't like sea spray, like seawater spray into your hair and make it damp? Like, how is their hair so dry? I bet in the behind the scenes, they're just like the staff is running around chasing them with a hair dryer, being like, ah, your hair is wet, dry your hair. I have to get your hair dry for the next shoot. You're in it. Come on, don't stop my way. Okay. Grab the styling iron. We need to curl it back on. Oh yeah, grab the hairspray. I wonder if that's what happened. Who knows? Like, clearly, if you're at the front, you get some spray of water, maybe on your clothes or even in your hair, but where, what? The hair looks so good. Maybe a bit messy from the wind, but it still looks good. They're going to have like a mini campfire, and then they're going to be having a picnic on the beach. Usually, the Boyz, they don't really get this like gentle, like softer tracks, like genre. It's more of like more popish and then like hard rockish, EDM-ish. Like there's a lot of bass, a lot of like drumming, not drums, like boom 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 sounds, like not gun sounds. It's just like boom boom boom, like pop. I don't know the genre they usually write to. Of course, I'm jumbling over words.
Timeless.
timeless. We will be happy. We'll be happy ever after. Only for the. Let me see. I need to search up what this song was for. Hehe. Oh, it is for their fans. Oh, so their love for their fans is timeless, and they're as a group, they will be timeless forever. No wonder. Oh, this was maybe it was part of a trip. So that means maybe we might get vlogs, maybe. So it was written and composed by members themselves. Oh wow, that's sweet. Super sweet. Oh my gosh. Go away, ads. That's really cute. Yeah, this comeback was pretty adorable. So, yeah, compared to the usually released comebacks, this song is a bit different since it's for the fans. Compared to, like, others, like, they're, like, Maverick or, let's see. Maverick, Thrill Ride, and Hypnotize. Like, this song is a bit different, completely different. And I do like this. I like it a lot. I do hopefully in the future they do have more songs that are like kind of like this, like carefree, relaxed, enjoyable. Also, all of their songs are enjoyable. I mean, like in the MV they're enjoying everything, having fun, like that. That would be really great to watch. Okay, well, we've reached the end of my reaction video. Hope you liked it, and thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate every one of you. I feel like I haven't said this enough, but I really appreciate you guys. Thank you so much. You guys are the greatest and the best. I'm so sorry if I ever whatever trip over my words, because I trip over my words, and it's human. It's life. Okay, well, thank you so much. Hope you have a great day, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.